I'm Popcorn Sprinkle, and today we're going to be reviewing Jeff Who Lives at Home. Jeff Who Lives at Home is a sweet offbeat comedy about family and relationships directed by Mark and Jay Duplass. Unemployed, unmarried Jason Siegel, who plays Jeff, lives in his mother's basement, smokes lots of weed, and is obsessed with the movie Signs. Looking for purpose through signs, Jeff takes a random wrong number call from a kid named Kevin as a message from the universe.
Hello?
Susan Sarandon plays Jeff's mother, Sharon, and while she worries about him, she has issues of her own with a secret admirer flirting with her in the office. Jeff's troubled brother, Pat, played by Ed Helms, exercises his midlife terrors by buying a Porsche, while his wife, Linda, played by Judy Greer, focuses on saving money for a house. This movie takes place in one day and loosely plays out as a detective story, with Jeff following a kid named Kevin, Jeff and Pat attempting to catch Pat's wife in the throes of a suspect affair, and Sharon uncovering the mystery of her secret admirer. Jeff's character was a little forgettable, but overall I thought it was a nice, well-played, low-key film. The relationship between Pat and Linda was really funny, the dialogue was great, and the ending was happy. I would recommend this movie to anyone who needs to turn their frown upside down.